Talk show host Jimmy Fallon made good on their promise. The mayor and the Tonight Show host ran into Lake Michigan for the Polar Plunge, possibly the coldest one ever. Eric Rung was also there, but he stayed on land. Take a look.
In addition to being one of the coldest polar plunges, 2014 was also one of the most successful. The crowd was about as thick as the skin people needed to take the plunge into Lake Michigan this year.
Yeah, baby.
The costumes were outrageous.
Are you scared?
A little bit. I dressed more for the occasion. A lot of fur.
Even considering taking the dip, as you well know, is a little nutty. Unless, of course, you're the most interesting man in the world, or perhaps happen to win a bronze medal in the Winter Olympics.
I gotta say, that was a little bit colder than Sochi.
Probably a lot colder than Sochi.
A lot colder than Sochi.
But the real star power for this year's Polar Plunge had to fly here from New York.
What is wrong with you people? Look at all of you guys. Look at what we've done. You guys are the greatest.
Jimmy Fallon, the new Tonight Show host, took the mayor up on his invitation to take the plunge. The mayor even honored Fallon with a very special proclamation.
Chicago is officially Jimmy Fallon Tonight Show land, whereas hereby, therefore.
Their appearance certainly helped to raise a record amount of money to help Special Olympians.
Oh, man, this is a wonderful experience. I mean, everybody's out here today. We're ready to have fun.
When the celebrity crew made its way to the water, it was standing or shoulder room only.
How's the view from up there?
Great. I can see everybody.
So she was able to watch the mayor and Jimmy and the rest of the crew stay true to their word and go all the way under and walk as fast as their frozen legs could take them to find someplace warm. Along with Jimmy Fallon and the mayor, more than 3,000 people took the plunge into Lake Michigan this morning, raising more than $1 million for Special Olympics. We're at North Avenue Beach. I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.